Good morning, children. Today we are learning new topic. You know A to Z letters are there on the screen. Those are alphabet. We are calling A to Z as alphabet. Look at those. Once read out. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Very good, children. You know alphabet, right? There are some special letters in our English alphabet. We call them as ovals. What are those ovals, you know, children? A, E, I, O, U. Yes, these five letters are called as ovals. A, E, I, O, U. Yes, these five letters are called as ovals. Yes. Now, what about the remaining letters, children? Then what do we call B, D, C, F, H? All these letters, we call all the remaining letters as consonants. So, now look at the consonants. What are there in the consonants? There are B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. Yes, these letters are consonants. Except vowels, remaining all the letters are consonants. So now tell me again, what are vowels? A, E, I, O, U. Very good, children. Now look at my fingers, children. I have some letters on my fingers, right? Now look here, what is here? A, E, I, O, U. What are these? Ovals. A, E, I, O, U. These five letters are ovals. Can you remember what are those letters? A, E, I, O, U. Very good, children. You got ovals.